Hello, hello. This is Kurt with Watch Kurt Play, back for another run, actually the second run, of Left Behind, the DLC that is included on the PS4 version of The Last of Us, remastered version. We, for those that don't know, I beat the game, the original game, two videos ago. The Last of Us, and then originally when this game came out, after it was out, they released some DLC, which is basically Ellie's backstory. And so back in the original game, when it appears that Joel is gonna die, and then it skips ahead to the winter, this is kind of the between that part. It's actually two parts. It's between that part where she's taking care of him, and then it's also flashing back to when she, before she even met Joel, and when one of her friends who had met with the Fireflies. And right now, I'm in that part of it. We're running around a mall. I can't remember the girl's name we're looking for. Alexis? I'm probably making that up. But anyway, we've been running around a mall, having fun, going in photo booths. Oh, this is very Rush of Blood-ish. Even though this is way out before Rush of Blood on VR, which I have streams of as well. So if you'd like to go watch that, go to my channel on YouTube. I never said really my name. Watch Kurt Play, K-U-R-T, on Twitch, on Facebook, Twitter, all those. Watch K-U-R-T Play. Nobody usually watches these streams live, so they're all on YouTube. So like I said, if you want to go watch any VR streams, unboxings, whatever, it's over there. So, I don't know how long this downloadable content, this extra game is, but I've played about an hour into it. I would assume it's no more than 8 to 10 hours.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we? You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
So basically this game...
You getting scared yet?
Press R2 multiple times to pump up the water gun. So all
Ellie,
of this...
Ellie, come on!
I'm trying. So basically this game, in the flashback parts of it, is just all honestly so far just playing games. We've done a photo booth. We actually played a video game in the last video. How do you shoot? I would assume like the rest of the game. Does it really matter who wins? Not like I'm gonna die. Oh, oh. I don't know how to shoot. It is not shooting. Am I holding the wrong button? It's literally. So, I mean, yeah, this is fine. It's a lot less nerve-wracking than having to go shoot zombies, which is what you do in the real-life part of it. But I assume this is all going to end with... Okay, it's not shooting.
Oh, okay, man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
I gotta figure out how to shoot.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Seriously, it's not shooting. Oh, I guess I have to aim, like most times. Never understood this part of the game, where you can crouch down and listen and all.
Oh,
yeah, I got her.
Damn! All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five.
I hope this DLC costs a lot. Because like I said, it's been video game, walking through a Halloween store, which I kind of like. A photo booth, and now a water gun fight. It was a cool part fighting zombies before we got to this point, but because you had to electrocute someone and stuff. only getting like the bare essential weapons right now. But I don't know. Son of a- I don't, really don't need to be using my bullet pad right now. Ooh. I got quite a few people to kill.
The store. You.
I'm gonna have to do a lot of sneaking. Neck is fine, let's go. This is free, I hope. Come on.
Check the store. You. Go check around back.
Okay, so there's three of them. Kill them pretty easily. Right around here, this dude. Should have made a Molotov. Whatever.
The fuck?
You, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
There were some bullets somewhere. Excuse my coughing, I've got a little bit of a pollen issue. Alright. I'm not totally sure where I need to go. Did I not? I thought I used my... Like I said, it's a little more nerve-wracking doing this part where you're actually fighting as a little girl, but so far this is more better than the backstory where I'm playing water guns. Is that where I need to go? Nope, it won't let me go. Is that where I need to go? Nope. Going to Octopus Records. Where am I supposed to go? I'm full of med kits? No way. Nice. Where am I supposed to go? Well, I came over this. Maybe I'm supposed to go back. started over there. I guess that is the way I'm supposed to go, because I started on that side, and then... Is it not going to let me go through here again? Probably not. So, I'm going to fall down this hole. And it won't let me. Well, right now it looks like I'm stuck. Nope. I came from that direction. I'm pretty sure I went down those steps from over there. And to get over there, to get down there, I love it. Get over there, I had to go down through all of that. Well, I don't know. It is strange that there was a cutscene after me jumping over this part, but then it still let me come back over it. Okay, I'll use your hint. Crawl through the air duct. Oh, that was more of a hint than I wanted. I just never went down here because I saw this door was blocked. I'm dumb. That's about the first hint I've had to use this whole time, so... Oh, this will be good. Especially with the bloody body stuff.
Which way?
That way, obviously. Oh, that's nice. Man. Not this way. Duct recorder.
Some kind of reason in here. I'm not a surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hey, Gibbon. What did you expect me to do? It was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for a gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit him. She would have shot me. I'm sure of that. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stuff ripped open. I'm really dead. I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Regan. So cruel. I think I'll just rest.
Okay. Well, he's got one arm. As he said, I didn't see a way to go. Oh, yeah. See that. Okay, we're going down. That's good. No, it's not.
You want to check in here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Really need a sniper rifle. So they put a brick right here. I guess I've just never used them how they're supposed to be used. You're supposed to hit them with one. Oh, these are actual. These are great. These are clickers. But there is like a human over there because I heard him talking. Not a bullet. Oh, they have this. Yeah, as I'm helping you kill these people. Sure, I'm gonna do this. I've got a runner, two clickers, and like three humans. And eight bullets. Oh, I guess I could kill them all with this. It only killed one of them? Are you kidding me?
Search the area.
Four more people. I got six bullets. He had some bullets.
Right here.
I mean, sometimes you just gotta run away, right?
So close. I need a way around.
Probably gonna have to kill some of them if I need a way around, as you just said. If I could kill them, I'd probably get a lot more supplies. Looks like I should be going up there.
Son of a-
Oh. Hopefully they let me get through that room. Oh, of course not.
I only see two.
Things will blow up. I wanted to restart anyway. Thing didn't even blow up, and somehow they saw me.
Just a pair left now.
One of them should be dead because they just killed me.
Any more of these fuckers? No? Alright.
Well, why? Okay, so I killed one. monsters killed one. Why am I calling them monsters? Why are we acting like there's no more when I just had to fight about five of them? I'm full of medical. No, I'm diet, though. I guess I am. Body wise. Wow, I got through that whole thing without even getting touched. Can you imagine all this, these sports memorabilia stores, 50% off? Like, how much that would mean absolutely nothing if regular world wasn't here? We'd gone through a zombie apocalypse, like, how, like, this shirt with this guy's name on it, like, that's nothing.
So close.
I don't understand. I just killed two guys on zip. I swear I was running for like 10 a second ago.
Okay.
Ooh, it's a load up section. Good, and a clicker.
Kill you, fucks.
Uh-oh. Yeah, y'all kill him. People shooting at each other. Well, that looks like a runner or whatever you want to call it, but it looks like, well, yeah, there's people shooting at each other. Or maybe he was running away from one and that guy was shooting from behind. It's gonna shoot until they kill him.
All dead. Spread out. See what you can find.
Is he talking to? I like how she tells me that there's no more, but bottles and bricks, bricks and bottles. If you're a 14-year-old girl, you're gonna wait out all these fights, right? You don't have to do anything. Don't get involved unless you have to. Where are those? A few blew. I blew up. I guess they blew up. All right, we gotta be close. Actually, I have no idea. All right, probably supposed to open that, but let's check this out first. I mean, the designers of this game took the time to make this little painting over here when the game is obviously telling me to go here first. Like, 90% of the people probably never even go over there. I feel like this is where I came in, or something. You know how I am. I'm gonna go backwards and see if there's anything else I should get. American Princess. Yes, this is where I came in because I had to go in there and get something and kill one, and then I had to go over here. Yes, and then there's the helicopter over there. Somewhere up there. So yeah, this is where I came in, for sure. Remember how I don't remember how far I had to run or anything. And why didn't I pick that up on the way in? But whatever. Alright, we'll make a smoke bomb, I guess. I'm full health.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open.
What?
Yeah, we'll get the door. You got to keep circling.
Man, did I ride the horse in?
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Supposed to get down there fast if I've got to kill two people up here and two people down there.
Hey, I hear the fucking door. Help me get this door. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
What?
They're gonna get him.
Oh, they're trying to get in the door.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Okay. I really need to kill these people up top first.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
I'm trying, but I've gotta get these guys first.
I see her!
You're not supposed to be able to see me. I'm just doing some money.
Girls out here! Real mean. They're fighting a little girl. Oh,
Oh, good. That's a first. I'm supposed to do this quickly with 8 bullets. Or maybe 10. I mean,
we'll get the door.
I don't get it. There's like 6 people to kill with 8 bullets. And I've got to go quick so I can't sneak. I mean, there's like 8 people down there. This is like the very end of the game where there were 9 million where I'm shooting from. Almost kill all of them, and then they get the door open. All right, we're getting set up for something here.
Hey, she's over here!
Have my knife out. They're behind me and hurting me. This must be the end of the game. I'll be honest with you. I'll be honest with you. Like I'm telling you something you don't know. Yeah, I know where I'm supposed to go. What I need to do is kill this guy. And then use my arrows, I guess. Quiet, I did what you were supposed to do. What? This is harder than any part of the entire game. There, I just shot you in the chest. Didn't see him. There's one over there waiting for me. I already killed a few more than I did last time. God. I'm about to have to just go all out of ambush.
Over this way.
Oh, this is good. Every time I start now, I'll be right by somebody. Come on. And you're gonna come up again. Excuse me. How did I already get very low on... I think there was some down here. But... Oh, there's one. Good. Surely they've already gotten through this door. I'm going to say I've got to kill at least three or four more. Anything yet? They're probably at least going to give me this part though, right? Yes, okay, we're good. It's almost like now they hadn't even thought about me. Is there a snipe? Alright, we gotta do this better. I don't think I need to stay right here. I keep thinking like this is my little post, but I need to coming from. Get off me, punk. Give me that med kit. Alright, there's two more to kill, maybe one. And let's get this going. Oh. I'm about to get killed just... Wow, head's got crusher. Okay, I should have plenty of ammo. Talks. I'm telling you, given what I have ammo wise, this is almost as hard as the end of the game. Four dudes. Come on. The problem is they're very far away. I feel like I need to kill this one first. It's an easy target. Get up outside. God. I really need to kill this guy first. Sniper rifle up there.
think I was still over there. He's been shot 4 times now. I'm here. Remember, you can change difficulty. Shut up. Now there's infected. This has to be the end. Oh, get a clicker. Ain't no way you see me. There is no way. Game done. Oh gosh, that's not what you're supposed to do. It's not gonna let me open that thing up until I kill the last clicker, is it? Just kissed, so there's that. I like the other storyline better, but this one's about to get interesting, I think. That is it. The second run of The Last of Us, what's it called? Left Behind, the DLC, the Ellie story. Twitter.com/WatchKurtPlay, twitch.tv/WatchKurtPlay, YouTube, Facebook, all of those things. That's it. Peace.